Bishop, today we remember St. Isaac Jogues and St. John Brebeuf, priests and martyrs, and then a bunch of companions, of course, that are with them who we remember this day in their own martyrdom.
And martyrs right here in New York State.
Right.
We know in the Diocese of Albany there's this Orrysville shrine to the North American martyrs, very close to where St. Isaac Jogues and St. John de Brebeuf were martyred, and where a few decades later St. Kateri Tekakwitha was born and carried out her incredible ecclesial mission. I think these great Jesuit missionaries, they remind us of the heroism of missionaries in history, going to foreign lands with a sense of contemplative adventure, opening their lives to the Holy Spirit with great boldness and confidence. These great Jesuit missionaries are icons of that spirit. And not only were they great Jesuit missionaries with great formation, but they ended up being martyrs as well. We've talked, Monsignor, on a number of occasions that you and I really believe that it's time for the Catholic Church to proclaim St. Ignatius of Loyola, the founder of the Jesuits, to be a doctor of the Church. We made the argument that in 1997, when Pope St. John Paul II said that St. Therese of Lisieux was proclaimed to be a doctor of the Church, that just as the story of a soul was important to that proclamation, so too the Ignatian exercises, the spiritual exercises of St. Ignatius have had an enormous influence in the Catholic Church, in formation, in evangelization, in the contemplative path of so many women and men in the history of the Church. I think one of the arguments from a local point of view in regard to St. Ignatius of Loyola being proclaimed a doctor of the Church are these great Jesuit martyrs. And they were sons of Ignatius. They were formed by the Ignatian exercises. And it's precisely that formation, their personal charisms in a Jesuit context, that gave them the courage and the bold, humble audacity to embrace the cross of Christ and to be Catholic martyrs in New York State.
They live as examples to us as neighbors as well.
They sure do. St. Isaac Jogues and St. John de Brebeuf and their companions.
Pray for us.